हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, स्टैंडर्ड 5th सब्जेक्ट मैथमेटिक्स, चैप्टर 8 मल्टीपल्स एंड फैक्टर्स। इन लास्ट लेक्चर वी हैव कंप्लीटेड क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 एंड क्वेश्चन नंबर 2 ऑफ प्रॉब्लम सेट 33। नाउ वी विल सॉल्व अदर क्वेश्चंस ऑफ प्रॉब्लम सेट 33। क्वेश्चन नंबर 3। अ रिबन इज 3 मीटर्स लॉन्ग। Can we cut it into 50 centimeter pieces and have nothing left over? Write the reason why or why not. Now the solution, 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter and length of ribbon is 3 meters. So 3 meters is equal to 300 centimeter. Now we can cut ribbon into 50 centimeter pieces. Since 300 is exactly divisible by 50. See here, 300 divided by 50. You divide 300 divided by 50. 50, 6 are 300. Remainder is 0 and quotient is 6. So we will get how many pieces? 6 pieces. And nothing is left over because remainder is 0. So answer, we will get 6 pieces and nothing is left over. Question number 4. A ribbon is 3 meters long. I need 8 pieces of ribbon, each 40 centimeter long. How many centimeters shorter is the ribbon than the length I need? In this question, ribbon is 3 meters long and I need how many pieces of ribbon? 8 pieces of ribbon and each piece length is 40 centimeter. So, how many centimeters shorter is the ribbon than the length I need? So, now solve the question. Solution, 3 meters means 300 centimeter. Now, length of one piece is length of one piece is 40 centimeters. Right here, length of one piece is equal to 40 centimeter. And how much piece need? I need 8 pieces of ribbon. So for 8 pieces, length of ribbon needed is equal to 40 multiplied 8. And 40 multiplied 8 is equal to 320. So 40 multiplied 8 is equal to 320 centimeter. But the ribbon is 300 centimeter long. This 3 meters long. It means 300 centimeter long. So, ribbon is shorter by 320 minus 300 is equal to 20 centimeter. Ribbon is shorter by 20 centimeter. Question number 5. If the number given in the table is divisible by the given divisor, put tick in the box. If it is not divisible by the divisor, put cross in the box. Here, tick for correct answer and cross for wrong answer. Now see the table. There are divisors and numbers. The first number is 15 and divisor is 2. Check the divisibility test of 2. Number is divisible by 2. If the unit place number is 0, 2, 4, 6 or 8, the number is divisible by 2. Here number is 5. So, the number 15 is not divisible by 2. Here put cross for wrong answer. Now next divisor is 5. Here 15 is divisible by 5. Now divisibility test of 5 is at unit place 0 or 5, the number is divisible by 5. So 15 is divisible by 5. Correct answer. So put tick. Now the third one, number is 15 and divisor is 10. Divisibility of 10 is unit place 0 then the number is divisible by 10. So 15 is not divisible by 10. So here put cross. Next number is 30. Divisor is 2. See, here unit place is 0. So number is 30 is divisible by 2. Here put tick for correct answer. Now see, 30 is number and divisor is 5. 30 is divisible by 5. Yes, because 0 at unit place, then the number is divisible by 5. So here put tick for correct answer. Now the third divisor is 10 and the number is 30. And the 0 at unit place, the number is divisible by 10. So here put tick for correct answer. Now the next number is 34. See, here unit place number is 4. And if 4 at unit place, number is divisible by 2. Yes, so 34 is divisible by 2. Here put tick. Now 34 is divisible by 5. No, because here is 4. Test of 5. It should be unit place, number is 0 or 5, then number is divisible by 5. So 34 is not divisible by 5. So here put cross for wrong answer. Now 34 is divisible by 10. See here at unit place, number is 4. The number is not divisible by 10. So here put cross for wrong. Now next number is 46. See, at unit place, here is 6. So number is divisible by 2. Yes. So put here correct mark. Now next, 46 is divisible by 5. No. So here put cross. Now 46 is divisible by 10. No. So put here wrong. See, here number is 55 and divisor is 2. See, 5-8 unit place. If 5-8 unit place, number is divisible by 2? No. So, 55 is not divisible by 2. So, here put cross. Now, 55 is divisible by 5? Yes, because at unit place is 5. So, 55 is divisible by 5. So here put tick for correct answer. 55 is divisible by 10? No. So here put cross. Next number is 63 and divisor is 2. See, at unit place number is 3. So number 63 is not divisible by 2. So here put cross. Now 63 is divisible by 5? No, because at unit place there is no 5 or 0. So 63 is not divisible by 5. So here put cross. Now 63 is divisible by 10? No, so put cross. I mean 70. Here at unit place 0. So number is divisible by 2. 70 is divisible by 2. So here put tick. Now 70 is divisible by 5? Yes. 70 is divisible by 10? Yes. Now 84 is divisible by 2. Because at unit place number is 4. So 84 is divisible by 2. So put tick. 84 is divisible by 5? No. 84 is divisible by 10? No. So here put cross. Students, I hope all of you understood today's topic. Now keep practicing. Thank you.